by Hartlett. Bouncing hard was O'Sullivan. Thring by the boundary. Can't keep it in. And it's a throw in.
There's a free kick to Jordan to Max Thring. He was disposed of after he got rid of the handball. Phil, he was dumped to ground by Bricknell. Max Thring has a shot on goal. Siren not too far away, I would suspect.
From the boundary, and Max Thring is bringing it back along the boundary to improve the angle. We're right behind it, your RPH commentary crew. He's gained about 10 degrees doing this.
Could he be the hero?
But I guess he can't line up in the Villies van. He's done wonderfully well with the angle, Max Thring. 45. His kick from left. To left. He's down it. And from nowhere, North Adelaide have hit the front. And the roof is coming off this grandstand.